Set.
You should start here by all the protagonists. So far, we've seen the world lead held by Johnny Dutch of America. He nailed that time in Kingston, Jamaica, 48-10. Danny Harris, also of America, has the meeting record of 47-56 set in June of 1987. And already looking good is Cisneros. He's already made up the ground here on silver, as well as Anderson. Also got a decent start there, Rasmus Maggi of Estonia in lane 7. And Anderson, as expected here, just beginning to shape up and looking to flex his muscles. Well, he's got work to do here, Cisneros. He's really flagging out there, and Anderson certainly isn't. Can he hold on here, Anderson? I think he just about did so. Well, what a finish that was. Almost in unison, we saw four or five athletes as one over the line. 48-96 anyway. And Anderson, I think, just about got there in the nick of time. Well, he had a decent lead here, Anderson. Just checked the stride pattern up to the last hurdle. Just about also had enough in the tank to get the first slot.